They find it for sure. You keep the rest, don't mind. All of those who live are bound to die. It's up to you if you wither or thrive. You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get.
Greetings from Valhalla, everybody. This is the Video Game Viking, and today you get to see my new segment where I play a game for 24 hours straight. It's been about a week since I filmed, and I have to say it took me a lot of time to recover from it. Actually, I think I was awake for 37. Greetings from Valhalla, everybody. This is the Video Game Viking, and today you get to see my new segment. The segment is that I play a game for 24 hours straight, and I do little reports on it every hour. Now, it's been about a week since I filmed, and I have to say it took a lot out of me. I'm just now starting to recover. I think it's because I actually was awake for about 37 hours when I finally got to bed. So before we begin, I just have to say I did a lot of things wrong with this first one. So I hope you think about this first one as a pilot. Also, I don't have a capture card as of now, so don't expect any good-looking gameplay in this one. But I'm working on fixing the issues I have, and I hope you enjoy.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this.
So, 1 hour gone, 23 left. I think I'm pretty good at this game. I only died twice. I just got out of the asylum, and I killed the asylum demon in my first try. Well, after panicking and running away, but well, you get the point. Well, I think I have nothing else to say at the moment. I think I love this game already. See you in an hour.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life alive. You never
get. Hour 2 is over. I actually didn't get much done. I've just run around and died 4 times. I think I found the right way. I'm not sure, but at least the enemies are easier to kill than the skeletons. So let's head there and hope for the best. See you in an hour.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life.
Okay, it's been 3 hours now. On the third hour, I didn't die once. I think I'm getting a hang of this game. I haven't met any other bosses yet. I think I'm going the right way. I'm in the Undead Burg, and I'm level 13 now. I've been power leveling my ass off. I think I'm hooked to this game now. So, see you in an hour.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life.
Four hours down. 20 remaining. I died twice during that last hour, and I'm at the Undead Parish, was it? I don't know what happened, but the enemies don't take any damage anymore. And I get hit and I basically die in one combo. But I think I'm just playing it wrong. I don't know, I'm a bit scared because I've gone quite far. I'm out of Estus flasks and there isn't a bonfire in sight. Also, I only have 4 fireballs out of the 8 that I get when I'm at a fire. Let's see what happens. I have no idea.
You never get out of this life alive. You never get out of this life alive. You never.
Hi again. 5 hours have gone. I'm starting to feel it. I'm not as well young as I used to be. I'm when I
could
play games all the time if I wanted to, but now it's really starting to take a toll on me. I can see my reflexes are slowing. I'm having trouble with the enemies more, and we are just at hour 5. I can't even think of how it's going to be when I'm, well, 20 hours in. I haven't made much progress, to be honest. I've been farming. I found a blacksmith in the parish, and I've been farming so I can upgrade my weapon. I got it to +5. And now I'm checking out the parish. To be honest, I'm a bit scared of what it's going to hold. I fought a giant knight with a tower shield and a mace just earlier. And now I'm going to go back for some more. See you in an hour.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life
alive. I died my 10th bit. I've died 10 times now. And the last one was because some guy invaded my realm or whatever it's called in the game, and he was a pretty high leveled guy, I'm guessing, as I backstabbed him and it basically did nothing. Well, no sense crying over every mistake. Oh, I fought gargoyles and I won. I beat the gargoyles on my very first try. I'm having more trouble with the normal enemies than with the bosses. I don't know why that's happening, but I don't know, I've been up for... sixteen hours now, and I still have 18 left. God, this is going to kill me. Well, let's continue.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life.
I'm lost. I thought I was going in the right direction, but there was this weird boss which I can't even describe because I died so quickly. It just one shot at me and I have no idea where I'm going or why or anything. I feel like I'm running in circles now, but I'm not even sure about that. I'm really feeling it now. This was a great idea indeed. Well, better just continue then.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get.
It's been a few hours, nearly done. You've been real quiet, alone. I can't help but think there's something wrong. Hey baby, what's going on? 3 a.m. it seemed alright. I think it's been 9 hours. I'm not exactly sure anymore. I'm not even sure if I've done anything in the game. I've been playing, yes, but I'm still in the same place I was a few hours ago. I think I'm going to need something to eat. I don't know. Something. Maybe it'll clear my head a little bit. Help me actually do something in the game, not just run around killing random things. Yeah. I think that's about it, yeah.
You never get out of this life alive.
10 hours I've been at it. And I'm actually getting sharper again. My mind is able to focus. 10 hours I've been at it. And I ate a little something after the last update, and I feel better. I actually can think now. I'm not cuckoo for Goku buffs or anything. as you saw, I beat the damn bus that I've been stuck at for I don't even know how many hours, but I was supposed to just show you how many times it took me to win it, but it actually took me two times. One, I got my ass handed to me, and two, well, you saw. Now I'm in some kind of a sewer system or something, I have no idea. Let's see what happens.
You never get out of this life alive.
It's 11 hours and I can feel my brain hardly working. I don't know why I'm continuing this. It's getting harder and harder to find the words to describe how I'm feeling, what has been happening in the game. I don't even know. I think I'm going to need a shower. Maybe that'll snap me out of this. Slowpokeness. Thirteen hours left.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life alive. You never get out of this life.
I've reached the halfway mark. And I just got out of the sewers. I won the boss fight in the sewers in one try. I think the problem people are having with Dark Souls is that their brain is working too much. I don't know. I have no idea how I'm doing so well, seeing as I'm having trouble actually thinking anything complex. I think I'm going to have to take a shower soon, just to wake me up a little. Let's see where I'm supposed to go now. I don't know. Time to run around aimlessly again.
You never get out of this life alive.
Hour 14, people. I died four times during the last hour. Two times I fell from a cliff. I think I'm going to take a shower. Eat something. maybe get some energy from that. Yeah, I think that's everything.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life.
Yeah, I took a shower and ate something, and now I'm drinking some coffee, and I'm actually feeling pretty good about myself. And I'm not as tired as I was. I think I'm going to pull through. We're halfway there. I think I'm going to pull through. I hope. I've been eating these cheese-filled chilies. At least they'll keep me awake. I also have a secret weapon that I'm saving. I think I'm going to need it at about hour 20 to power through the last 4 hours. The funny thing is, I've been playing this game for 15 hours now. 15 hours and I actually still like it. It hasn't worn out. Yeah. Let's continue.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life.
I died 11 times in an hour. Yeah, 11 times. I can feel that I'm sharper now. I can think. I think I can react, but I don't know why, but I just keep dying. I have no idea if I'm going in the right direction or anything. I just have to keep going. It's how many hours has it been? Seventeen hours. Wait. Yeah, 17 hours.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life alive. You never
get out of this life alive. All we wanna do is hit your brain. We're not unreasonable. I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes. All we wanna do is eat your brains. We're at an impasse here, maybe we should compromise. Seventeen hours. Yeah, 17 hours. I've played this game now. In a row. Without sleeping. I can feel my mind doing funny things. Well, not funny, more like stupid. I'm in some kind of a swamp. Another player invaded my realm, and I kicked his ass and stole everything he had. That made me feel good. Seven hours left. I can do this. I've drank 5 cups of coffee during the night or day or something. And I also have the secret weapon ready. And a 6th cup of coffee. Just sitting there, waiting to be drunk. Drank. Anyway, there's no point tilly-tallying around. Let's just continue. Yeah.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this.
18 hours I played this game. For 18 hours you do the same. That's all I had. I played this for 18 hours now, give or take a few minutes here and there, plus these chats we've had. And I'm not even sure I'm halfway through the game. I just rang the bell in Blighttown. And now I'm running around somewhere in the swamp. Or somewhere. And see you in an hour.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life.
19 hours. So it's 5 hours left. I'm not wearing any pants. Things are going great. Yeah.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life alive. You never get out of this.
20 hours. 20 hours I've played this game. I'm a bit tired, to be honest. There's still 4 hours left, so I think it's time to break out my secret weapon. This is a health potion energy drink. What this is basically caffeine, taurine, and enough water to make it a drink, not a snack. Also, a little red food coloring. This tastes awful. But it'll keep me awake. That's awful. Just plain awful.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life.
Ooga chaka, ooga 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 chaka, ooga 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 chaka, ooga ooga chaka, ooga 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 chaka. Uka uka chaka, uka 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 chaka, uka uka chaka. I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. I just saw something that was absolutely hilarious and scary as shit at the same time. I'll just show you guys.
Those who seek the realm of lords must brave Sen's fortress. Deadly house of traps. Many have gone before you, but none have returned. Fate has chosen you, but proceed with caution.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life alive.
Left.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life alive.
You never get out of this life.
One hour left. I made it to Sen's castle, whatever it is. I made it up a long way, and I died with 20,000 souls. I just hope I can get them back. 1 hour left.
You never get out of this life alive.
I did it. 24 hours. I'm more than a little bit tired. I'm still hooked in the game. I think I'm going to continue playing it tomorrow after sleeping. But before that, I'll sum this up. Well, I'll say something now and record a little something tomorrow when my brain works a little bit better. This whole thing was stupid. This whole thing was stupid as hell. That's pretty much how I'm feeling right now. The game is good. The game is really good. I'd give it up. ...89 out of 100 so far. Well, let's say 93, actually. Well, now that I'm thinking about it, 93 points out of 100. And I got through Sense Fortress, and now that's pretty much everything I can say now. I'm going to go to sleep. I'm going to do this tomorrow. I'm going to film a little bit of a conclusion bit for this tomorrow. Also, I'm going to do a little bit of an intro to I think. Well, anyway. So, good night, or good morning, or whatever. I'm the Video Game Viking, signing off. As I mentioned at the beginning of the video, it's been nearly a week since I played for 24 hours straight, and I've had time to form a real opinion on the game. I think it says a lot about the game that when I eventually woke up the next day, I really wanted to continue just playing. And the game is absolutely brutal, but still, it's fair. And most times when you die, you've earned it, you've done something wrong, and it is just your fault, to be honest. I like how the game doesn't really hold your hand in anything. Like, at the beginning of the game, it just throws this gigantic demon at you and goes, "It's time to sink or swim, boy." That was bad. That was a really bad accent. Well, should you play it? Yes, definitely. It's one of the best games I've ever played. It's intimidating, yes, but You should really play it. Give it a chance. But I'm afraid. It's too hard, you might say. Well, I'll have to leave you in the caring hands of Ken Cybers on this one. Ken, take it away.
Don't be a wussy. There's no reason to be afraid. Good night. See? No monster.
Now I'm afraid of you.
Well, that's healthy.